trip follows uproar over Foreign Secretary's comments that critics said could extend British mother's jail term. Nazanin ZaghariRatcliffe was arrested during a family holiday in Iran. PA Boris Johnson is expected to visit Iran this weekend in an attempt to convince the Iranian government to release Nazanin ZaghariRatcliffe. The British-Iranian mother has been imprisoned in the country's capital, Tehran, for almost 2 years after being arrested during a family holiday. Mr. Johnson provoked outcry last month after telling a parliamentary select committee that the Ms. ZaghariRatcliffe had been training journalists in Iran, a claim that could lead to her jail term being doubled to 10 years. In reality, she was visiting family in the country. The visit would mark Mr. Johnson's first to Iran since taking over as foreign secretary last year. He is likely to meet with senior government officials, including the country's foreign minister, Javad Zarif, and will attempt to secure the British woman's release. However, a swift resolution to the saga is unlikely, because Iran has refused to recognize Ms. ZaghariRatcliffe's British citizenship and is treating her as an Iranian. Her husband, Richard Ratcliffe, has warned that she is suffering from depression, insomnia and panic attacks. She is also said to have been periodically suicidal. Commenting on news of Mr. Johnson's trip, Amnesty International UK's director, Kate Allen, said, "We're cautiously hopeful that this could be the light at the end of the tunnel for Ms. ZaghariRatcliffe. As we've been saying over and over, Ms. ZaghariRatcliffe is a charity worker who's been jailed for 5 years after enduring solitary confinement and a deeply unfair trial. The Iranian authorities have a record of toying with the fate of prisoners being held for political reasons, so it's still very hard to feel confident that her release is imminent. We fervently hope the Foreign Secretary's visit can secure her speedy release, but if it doesn't, we'll go on campaigning. This is a gross injustice and it must be set right." More about Boris Johnson. Iran. Nazanin ZaghariRatcliffe. Reuse content. We use cookies to enhance your visit to our site and to bring you advertisements that might interest you. Read our privacy and cookie policies to find out more.